Good morning. This is Don Perlman and Unveil the Web. So I'm asking myself today, are you all that you're ever going to be? Am I all I am ever going to be? Yesterday I did a short video and I asked the question, are you competitive? Do you see marketing as sports? And is marketing a sport? Well, obviously I came to the conclusion that it is, because we all have to have that inner fire that just burns inside of us, that takes us to the next level, that says I want to be the best I can possibly be. I want the sales and I want to earn the opportunities to be the best company for my prospects, my customers, and for the public that I can possibly be. Now, if that's true, the next question is, am I all I'm ever going to be? I hope not. I hope that after that conversation, you're willing to up the game just a little bit, because here's what happens. Many of us don't know where we want to be or what we want to do. We don't know what our purpose or our mission is. And we haven't clearly defined what it is we even want out of our lives, let alone out of our business. We may be saying, I want a certain house or a certain car or a certain lifestyle, but there has to be something more than that. So if you want your business to be driven by something more meaningful and more purposeful, find out what that thing is in your life. Grab hold of it and then use the business to help you. Now, are you all you're ever going to be? It's a huge question, because if your marketing is stagnant and you're not generating new leads and you're not creating new prospects, then something's missing in your vision and in your purpose. Something's missing in that competitive fire, and it's time to take it to the next level and get that thing going. So let me ask you a question. When you talk to someone like me and I ask you a simple question like, what problems do you solve? Do you come up with very generic answers? My guess is that almost 100% of you will and do. Can you be very specific and say, I solve the problem of the mom who is struggling and wondering how she's going to make it? How is she going to put food on the table for her families? Dot, 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 dot. See, that's really specific. Are you that specific in terms of what problems you solve? Now, my guess is that you're not, and you don't know how to be. You've never thought like this. You don't know how to think like this. The truth of the matter is that you might be saying to yourself, well, I can do this on my own. I mean, I've read your blogs, Don, and you give out so much great content, but here's the facts behind it. You are stuck in your own bubble. You're stuck in your own world, and no matter how much you try to escape it by yourself, you cannot. You have trained your mind to think in one way and in one mode. And breaking out of that, well, good luck. We all know that's not possible from a psychological and an educational point of view. You can't teach yourself something that you don't know. So, if you want to be more than you are, then I would recommend that you find the people that can help you get where you want to be and bring them onto your team. Hire them as consultants or coaches or whatever needs to happen. Find a mentor that can help you break out of that shell, learn how to think differently about your life, about your business, and about your customers. You do that, then you put yourself on a trajectory of success. Otherwise, you're all you're ever going to be. And that's not good enough.